entertaining fight thus far as a right hand lands from Mayweather.
He's ready to go now.
Nice. Try him up.
Conor's getting more tired.
So.
Mayweather is hurting McGregor. McGregor stumbling.
He's looking up at the clock, looking to see how much time's left in the round two.
The best round of the fight for Floyd Mayweather.
McGregor has never been knocked out in MMA.
Let me know if he's had enough, okay?
Nice one. 15 seconds.
And the first round that we have seen Conor McGregor appreciably slow down.
Faster!
Another right hand to left. All Floyd Money Mayweather in the ninth as we head to round number 10.
He's ready to go. Look at how he's getting up, Stone. He don't want this shit.
Round number 10.
All right, here we go. Get off his neck.
Robert Byrd admonishing McGregor.
Get off his neck. Get off his neck, Conor.
Conor looking to hold on more and more.
Yup. All right, you got to stop.
Oh.
Fantastic stuff.
It was an intriguing matchup, and for that man, Floyd Mayweather, first stoppage since 2011.
A historic night. Floyd Mayweather coming out of retirement.